There's a particular time of year that we announce certain things. Well, this is the time of year we discuss the Karen Kind Award. So, thanks for waiting for all these people to come, because they're trying to figure out who it is. Sorry to interrupt your meeting, but we needed a meeting room, so. Okay, so I didn't write all these, and I know you think I talk too much, but this is not my fault. Take a breath here. So there's like a dozen comments. Look across the horizon of nursing at Community Hospital McCook. There are many fine individuals who possess the qualities that speak to the organization's core values: excellence, integrity, compassion, and ownership. If lucky enough, sometimes organizations can find all four values in one exceptional individual. Community Hospital McCook has such a shining icon. Their passion for their profession is a testament to the loyalty and devotion that they carry for the organization. They generate ownership from within by embracing others with compassion, whether for their patients or coworkers. This person mirrors integrity by looking towards their moral compass, especially during difficult and challenging situations. This person is motivated to make themselves available on off hours for consultation and problem solving. They are an intelligent and gifted nurse and an amazing coworker. This person is very educated, but also exudes wisdom and know-how that comes along with years of experience in caring for patients. What sets them apart, though, is that they are committed to sharing this knowledge with others. I've observed them training students and new nurses, and there is never a time where they rush or get impatient. You can tell they take pride in influencing the next generation of nurses and encourages them to be better than they ever thought they could be. They care about the future of their profession and the future of this organization. As a patient advocate, they are a type of person who would let their voice be heard even if it weren't against popular opinion. They will be the ones who respectfully question an order if something doesn't seem right. They will take an extra step or suggest better ways of doing things if it means added safety for their patients. Before joining the Community Hospital team, I had never worked at a hospital. Much of what I see is new to me. These are people's testimonies, not me. But that's probably true. I've never worked in a hospital. The person I'm nominating is one of the few people that I know I can always go to with any question and not feel silly or intimidated. Even if the question doesn't pertain to their job description, it does not matter. They will still go out of their way to help. They are an ever-friendly face, even on the toughest of days. Not only is this person the type of nurse I would hope to have if it were a patient, but they are the type of nurse I pray my loved ones could have if they were ever ill or injured. Now I'm on the 8th of the 12th. This person began their career at Community Hospital as a ward clerk. The work and dedication of the nurses they observed ignited a kindling desire in them to do something meaningful with their life, to impact patient life, and to become a great nurse leader. And unwavering dedication to patient care, they have become the nursing leader of which they had dreamed. They gave all of themselves to their patients every day. One particularly touching situation was when an elderly lady was being discharged to a nursing home. This was all new to the patient, and she was anxious and afraid to leave everything that was familiar. Tears rolled down her cheeks as her worries shifted to overcome her, or started to overcome her. Sorry, the gloss on this. Our nurse, the nominee, embraced the patient and held her for a minute, telling her all the good things that she could expect as she made the transition. Bree wiped her tears, knelt down to the patient's level, and looked into her eyes and told her that it would be okay. It would all be okay, and how she expected that she would make some friends there in no time. Our nurse was so genuine and so warm. Bree, you are our Karen Kind. And I saw her.
Thank you.
Green has worked relentlessly to grow the wound care program, promoting wound care education and policy with fervor and enthusiasm. She recently won the Nebraska Nursing Action Coalition's 40 Under 40 Leadership Award. Every OB patient I know that had Bree Frazier as their nurse sings her praises. She is so calm and reassuring. She takes extra time with her patients, alleviating their concerns and building confidence in first-time moms. Congratulations.
Thank you.